Kente Lenti is here in the studio and he's going to be addressing Nigerian students. Let's take the Alota anthem as we welcome the SUG president.
Alota, Alota, Alota.
Upon the greatest Nigerian students, I am Comrade Ayekelem Kingsley Uchenna, the SUG president of Imo State Polytechnic Omagwo. Today, I've decided to break the silence by coming out visually to address the Nigerian students and to encourage them on the best way forward about the COVID-19 pandemic that has broke down the whole world today. My great students, my beloved brothers and sisters, my classmates, friends, colleagues, we received the information that every student should vacate the political community and go back to their base, and which I believe the student union government tried their possible best to intercede on behalf of the students so that we can finish our round up our examinations and await the second semester. But unfortunately, our plea was turned down. So I urge every Nigerian student of Imo State Polytechnic precisely to accept it in good faith and never to relent. Yes, I know that we informed our students to go back to their books and read, and most of us are tired of reading. But I still urge you to bear in mind that once this pandemic is over, by the special grace of God, we are going to fall back to our examinations, and immediately the second semester will start in earnest. And I pray that the lives of Nigerian students will be protected from now to the end of this pandemic. God bless Nigeria. God bless Imo State. God bless Imo State Polytechnic, our own institution. God bless Students Union Government, Starting Republic, Alota Revival. I still remain my humble self, Comrade Ayekelem Kingsley Uchenna, the Revival SUG President. Thank you.